I've missed it again. I don't know what happened today. So Rok-C, aka Roxanne Perez, just defeated Lash Legends, and she's going into the finals of the breakout tournament. I hope Roxanne Perez becomes the one to beat Mandy Rose for the women's title. I just want anyone to beat her, apart from Tiffany Stratton, if she beat her. I don't even want to think about it. I feel like she can't. I think she will win.